All right, I'm at a point now where I can't really do much more upside down. I've got a lot of stuff blocked in. I've got some of the major areas looking pretty good. But I've reached a point where I'm struggling to finish. And that's, for me, the time to turn it over. So here was the source photo. Here's where I'm at so far. So I'm going to turn it over and finish it right side up. Okay, I've got things turned around now, right side up. And if I wanted to, I kind of painted out my grid, but not a big deal. I could tweak a couple things, make sure I've got my main areas positioned correctly and proportioned correctly. So it's a way of double checking. A lot of people can use a mirror. They'll put their image and look at it in a mirror to see if things look compositionally correct. But I'm in pretty good shape on this one. I've got the mids in, I've got the darks in, I've got a messy palette full of mids and darks. So I'm going to clean this all up and prepare a batch of my light colors, because that's where I'm going to focus now, is finishing up with all the lightest lights and different tones of what colors that I see in the painting. All right, we've wrapped this one up. Kind of missed the tail end pieces here, but it's really just dibbling and dabbling. I've got to take it to the client this morning. So that was the piece, started upside down, finished right side up.